New tonight, an old scam is coming back. Thieves are again finding success at pretending to be companies looking for new employees. Employment scams top the list of most damaging scams in a nationwide Better Business Bureau report. There are more victims and more lost money. Often, these scams arrive in an email, online ads, or social media. Scammers can direct victims to a fake website or a phone number to try to collect personal information, or they'll ask for payment up front from clothing or equipment needed for the supposed job. Amazon was one of the companies most impersonated, mostly due to the new jobs plan for Northern Virginia.
They do make it sound like it's coming from legitimate big companies. Amazon was picked on pretty heavily, you know, in 2018 because they were so in the news because of the new headquarters.
To protect yourself, look up the company online yourself instead of following any links that are sent to you, and find a valid phone number to call the person about the position directly.